Come, Death. Become me.
Destroy this miserable planet, and you along with it.
The drumming. I thought it would stop, but it never does. Inside my head. The drumming. Doctor, the constant drumming.
It was on the planet Skaro that my old enemy, the Master, was finally put on trial.
You may disguise your features, but you can never disguise your intent.
I love surprises.
Well, Doctor?
All this death finally made you happy?
Ecstatic.
And has it calmed all the rage?
When I kill them, Doctor, it gives me a little buzz.
I'm going to kill you in a minute.
It's like knowing I'm in the right place, doing what I was made for.
Nothing purer and more unsullied, madam, than the desire for revenge. What more could a renegade wish for?
Hi.
Oh, my dear doctor, you have been naive.
With my new powers, anything is possible.
So whatever it is you're up to, you didn't expect any help from me.
I don't need any help. Your simple presence will be quite enough.
Little chaos is a wonderful thing.
Stand with me. It's all I've ever wanted.
Never.
I shall have supreme power over the universe.
I will never stand with the Doctor.
You can see why I'm angry. That a little piece of you isn't weak. All I am is somehow because of you. And believe me when I say I cannot bear them.
Reborn.
Never die. Never die!
Oh, the way you burn like a sun. Like a whole screaming world on fire.
What is it?
What's wrong?
Not to worry, my dear. As one door closes, another must open.
I warned you, Doctor.
No!
You did this to me! All of my life!
You raised me!
That's how you live with yourself.
I am the star.
That's how you slaughter millions.
I am the star.
Because once in a while, on a whim,
so
you happen to be kind.